U.S. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin will also visit Israel Friday in a show of support and to determine what military aid is needed for Israel in their war with Hamas. Austin is expected to meet with Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu. And Austin says the U.S. is working urgently to get Israel what it needs to defend itself, including munitions.